Hundreds of students and employees at Riverside City College are being urged to get tested for tuberculosis. The school says that's because a student is being treated for an active case of that disease. The college says students can get tested for free at the community health clinic.